I am Bob Gates, Colonel in the U.S. Air Force, retired. I flew the C-47 for over 40 years, and particularly on D-Day. Trained for about a year with the airborne troops, and finally got the word that we were going to go. And we got all ready. Our flight surgeon came around and gave us a keep us awake pill. And then they canceled that night, postponed for 24 hours. So we were really in good shape the next night. But we flew the invasion and everything went well. We lost a number of airplanes, but not as many as we thought we were going to lose. And then from then on, it was resupply the ground troops with 5-gallon cans by the hundreds of them. And then the war was over finally, and we came back home. And went to school at the Air Command and Staff School. And then I ended up down here as Wing Commander, which was my final assignment and the best one of all. Best 4 years I ever spent in my life. We made a lot of progress since then here. It's a beautiful base. We got all these lovely airplanes, most of them which I have flown.